There are two basic ways to hold a barbell, depending on what you're going to do with the bar. A tension grip, where the bar hangs from the fingers, places the bar in the most distal part of the hand, down suspended from the fingers in tension. A compression grip is what we use when we press or bench press. And today we're going to try to clear up a little confusion about this, because I see people making this mistake all the time. And I see them make it in the snatch as well. When you carry a barbell in your hand in a compression grip, the bar rests on the heel of the palm. Now, our instructions for taking the press grip, and essentially the bench press grip as well, are that you come up here to the bar and place the bar parallel to the flat axis here of your hand, and then rotate your thumbs down to pronate the hand. This is supination, this is pronation. So we're going to pronate the hand. And what we see a lot of you people doing is thinking that somehow this, look at this carefully, that this right here, the bar in the resting on the web of the thumb, is somehow what we mean for you to do. It is not. All right? When the bar is in a compression grip, the bar must be resting on the heel of the palm. And what we do when we supinate is to push the heel of the palm into the bar. It has nothing to do with the web of the thumb. Now, this is also the way you catch the bar overhead in a snatch rack, because the snatch is caught in a compression grip as well. A snatch, a press, a jerk, all at the top over the head, the bar rests on the heel of the palm. So get out of the habit of even applying this kind of pressure to the web of your thumb, because it's going to have you in a completely incorrect position, one in which you cannot carry much of a heavy weight. Just remember that when you point your thumbs down in this process, the bar must end up over the wrist, not in the thumb web, over the heel of the palm, not on the resting on the muscle that ties the forefinger together with the thumb. Do it like this and you won't have any problems with the compression grip.